Okay, now we are going to learn about checkboxes. It's very simple. We have to use that input tag again, but in this time the type is not radio. This time type is checkbox. It's very simple. Only the type makes the changes. By changing the value of this type attribute, you can change that radio button to a checkbox.